Hi, I'm Rob, and my teacher tip is to get to know the students' names as quickly as possible and remember them. So the best thing to do is draw a plan of the room, write down their names as soon as you know them, and refer to that throughout the day.